Spokesperson with the amusement park, Carowinds, says a 13-year-old boy ended up getting stuck after climbing into a machine in hopes of taking a toy. The incident happened before 2 o'clock on Sunday when the staff was notified the teenager was stuck on the cosmic bonus game at the Thrill Zone. The medical staff says the boy was stuck for about 17 minutes. He ended up being safe and released to his guardians.